following Divas Contest is a last man standing match. Making her way to the ring, representing the New World Order, from Blackpool, England, Bay O'Nate Tia. Approaching the ring, from the old country, the Pat Genie, hero of the WWE Universe, let him hear it!
Saw it coming. Missed her target there. She misses with a wild strike. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Your target there, and there's another nasty kick to the gut. When you got a figure, it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those. Nice reversal. That wasn't very accurate.
Great reversal. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
For that one.
Look out! Look out!
One, two, three!
Apparently, this is a lot more in this match.
A ferocious clothesline! Just devastating!
She misses with a wild strike. Any damage. Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts.
Ouch! Went right into that wall.
It's Hero who counters. Bulldog.
No block. All across the WWE.